Spidey, we got more stranded civilians out there. Let's go find them, okay? Save some more civilians, Spider-Man. Humans detected.
Thank you. Okay, this is pointless. Too many symbiotes.
I'm doing all I can. We can't just walk down to S.H.I.E.L.D. headquarters.
Oh, no? Widow, we're gonna evacuate everyone out of Harlem.
You expect these people to fight their way to the other side of Manhattan?
What?
So how do you use this?
Yes, if we have to.
I think I got it.
This is suicide.
Got it. Everyone is getting out. S.H.I.E.L.D. has a beacon to repel the symbiotes. We'll open a safe corridor. I have to get to Wolverine. Just take care of MJ for me.
You know what? MJ can take care of herself just fine. I still have friends out there. Luke and I are gonna go get them, and then we're gonna get out of here. Aren't we, Luke?
Okay.
Wow. Just be careful, okay?
Ha! first I thought Wolverine had found religion. Never would have imagined he was smart enough to figure out the symbiotes were vulnerable to sound. And of course, that would include me if I used my own symbiote.
How could he stand that noise?
What's the deal here?
Made a little trap for the creepy crawlies. They come to get at the parishioners inside, but then I ring the bell. It stuns them. Then I can chop them up by the dozen.
We've got to get these people out of here. Maybe together we could keep that bell going and clear out enough symbiotes to open up.
Try hitting that bell. Good enough.
Then let's bring on the herd, shall we?